you look at me, I can touch the sky. I feel that I'm alive. This is the essence of what Mrs. India makes me feel. It's giving me wings to fly. Namaste. My name is Nischita Shinoy, winner of Mrs. India South 2017 and a finalist of Mrs. India. I am a native of the idyllic coastal town of Mangaluru, a place known for its pristine beaches and the chief port city of the state of Karnataka. Difficult roads often lead to beautiful destinations. Mrs. India South was one such destination for me. The win, a combination of weeks of hard work, a lot of commitment, and honest efforts. It was all part of living this little desire, a dream of mine to be a part of such a pageant. I was able to showcase the tradition and culture that I grew up watching and admiring as a kid. Behind every successful Mrs. India, there is a husband. And I'm lucky that I have an extremely loving and supporting husband at that. But not just him, my entire family, my parents, in-laws, my brother, sister-in-law, and brother-in-law, all have been extremely supportive. I want to take this opportunity to say that I love you all and I'll always be there for you. Finally, I'm grateful and I'd like to thank the brilliant team of directors at Mrs. India. And a special thanks to Mrs. Deepali Phadnis, the National Director of Mrs. India Pageant, a role model herself to thousands of women out there. Without her vision and creation that Mrs. India is today, married women like me would not have had the platform, neither the opportunity to rediscover and redefine ourselves. Thank you, ma'am. Here's wishing her and the entire team of Mrs. India several more years of tremendous success and happiness. Long live the Queens!